first time since October last year. That was against Poland in a World Cup qualifier. So did he think his international career was over?
I wasn't sure, to be honest.